What's good, y'all? It's Ollie Marie, and I'm who you want to see, and I'm back again with another video. So today I'm going to be talking about all my skin problems and how I went from this to this. Yes! So, if you guys want to know how I clear my skin, the things I use, the journey I've been through, then go ahead and keep watching. I do want to go ahead and make a disclaimer before I get started that these are the things that worked for me. Everything doesn't work for everyone, and I just want to make that clear. So just because it might work for me doesn't necessarily mean it's going to work for you. I've been through a lot of trial and error with a lot of different acne products, and a lot of things didn't work for me that worked for a lot of other people. So I just want to go ahead and put that out there before we get started. First off, I'm going to start by saying that I have combination to oily skin. I'm oily around my T-zone, which is around my nose, my forehead, and my chin, and the rest of my face is pretty much dry to normal. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is start with my morning routine. So the key thing in my skincare routine, I think, is the Clarisonic Mia Smart. So I got the Mia Smart around December of last year, and I've been using it ever since. So the thing about the Mia Smart is it Bluetooths to your phone. So it Bluetooths to your phone, and you're able to plan out, like you're able to pick out your skincare routine or your cleaning routine, if that makes sense. So if you've had makeup on that day, or if you just want a gentle cleanse, or if you want exfoliating, or like a daily cleanse, whatever it is, you can put it in your phone and it'll sync to this device and it'll clean it. So I use the Smart every day. I have a set skincare routine for my oily skin. My routine cleans 10 seconds on this cheek, 10 seconds on this cheek, and then we have 20 seconds on my chin area, and that's like including around my nose, which is where I get the most oily, and then 20 seconds on my forehead area, and I also bring it to the sides of my head. So this head did not come with this brush. The brush comes with the Gentle Head Cleanser. This is the Acne Head Cleanser. If you want me to be honest, I feel like they all do the same. I like it. I have no problem with it. This is what the brush head looks like without the head in it. And you go ahead and you kind of snap it back in there, and you twist it, and it goes back in there like new. I also don't know if you guys can see, but it's this little red dot in the middle, and that means it is time to change my head. As you use the brush, the dot fills up, and I've had this for 3 months. You're supposed to keep them for 3 months and then switch it. And so it comes with a little cap to keep your head clean, and it also comes with a little charging port. You only have to charge this once every 2 to 3 months. So I really like this, and I'm really glad I invested in it. So I would suggest investing in it. So for my morning routine, I go in with this. So this is the Neutrogena Rapid Clear Stubborn Acne Cleanser Maximum Strength. So I learned a couple years ago that 10% benzoyl peroxide really helps my skin. It clears it up overnight. It does what it needs to do, but if you use too much of it, it can dry out your skin. So working on that, I decided to find a facial cleanser that had benzoyl peroxide in it. It has 10% benzoyl peroxide in it, and it is like a cream cleanser. So what I do with this, so I squeeze it in my hand and I put it all over my face with my hand. And the thing that I really don't like about this is that it doesn't foam. So I really like a foaming cleanser, because I feel like it gets my face cleaner, it gets the oils out of my pores and all things like that. So what I started to do was I combined it with a facial soap that I got from Walmart. It's this facial soap I found at Walmart for only $3, y'all. It has 10% benzoyl peroxide in it, and I was using it for a long time before I found this, and I love it. So I'll use this and I'll let it sit on my face. And if you've ever used Noxzema, and you know how you sit it on your face and it tingles, this is kind of what this feels like. So I'll let it sit on my face for a second, and then I will take my brush, dip it into my bar soap, and then I'll clean my face how I'm supposed to, and I'll go in with this. And this is a mini version of the Dermalogica Daily Microfoliant. So Dermalogica is a prestige brand of skincare. So this is a exfoliator, but it's in the form of powder. So it's made with rice powder, I believe. So it's very, very finely milled, and it has little beads of rice powder in there, so you're able to use it every day without it stripping your skin of your natural oils or hurting your skin. So it comes in a powder form, and you pour it in your hand, and then you mesh it with a little water. But since my face is already usually wet, I'll just go ahead and rub it into the facial cleanser that I already have on my face for a light little exfoliant in the morning, and then I'll wash that off with hot water. And I'll go back in with cold water, because if you guys didn't know, hot water opens your pores and cold water closes it. So when my pores are open, I like to get everything in there, let all those products seep in there, and then I'll go back in with cold water and splash on my face, and then it'll close my pores so that all the dirt and gunk won't get back in there, at least not right then. And then I'll go and get a towel and I'll pat dry my face. Don't rub in your face. Pat dry it with a clean towel that you haven't used before. And then after all that is said and done, I will go in with this. It's the Rapid Clear Acne Defense Facial Lotion. And I found this on Walmart.com. So they actually don't sell this in store for some reason, but it was at Walmart.com. And the reason I got this is because I've noticed that my face starts to break out if I don't have something on it at all times. So I do use a moisturizer even though I have oily skin, and I make sure that the moisturizer has medication in it. So this has 2% salicylic acid in it. So I'll go ahead and put this all over my face just to have a little bit of medication on my face at all times, and it doesn't mess up my makeup. It sinks right in. It doesn't make my skin oily or anything like that. So I really like this, and I really do feel like it keeps my breakouts at bay. Alright, so we did our makeup. It's been a full day. We're getting ready to go to bed. So the first thing I do is like to remove my makeup, and I remove my makeup with the deep cleansing oil. So I used to be afraid to take my makeup off with oils. I feel like I have oily skin, so why would I clog my pores with oil? You know, that's how I was thinking. But when I got this product, I fell in love, y'all. It just melts your makeup away. It doesn't leave your face feeling greasy or oily or anything like that. But with this, you just squirt a little bit all over your face, rub it in, and then wash it off with water. So after I've removed my makeup, I'll go in and do the same thing I did for my morning routine. I'll go in with the Rapid Clear Stubborn Cleanser, and then I'll go in with that Walmart soap with my Clarisonic, and I'll make sure everything is clean. Do the exact same thing I did that morning. And then afterwards, after I finish washing my face, I'll go in with a toner. This is the Rapid Clear 2-in-1 Fight and Fade Toner by Neutrogena, and you can really use any toner. A toner really, really, really helps you see what you missed. So if I didn't get any makeup off somewhere, or I didn't get a part of my face clean, the toner will pick all that up and get all that gunk out. And I really, really, really appreciate this. So this toner has 2% salicylic acid in it. It's not too strong or too overpowering. So I use this especially if I've had a full face of makeup on or any makeup on for the day, to make sure that I get everything off of my skin. And so after I wash my face, I struggle. My two goals to clear my skin is clearing my skin of acne and clearing my skin of dark marks. So I started using these products interchangeably. It is the Neutrogena Rapid Clear Stubborn Acne Spot Gel. And if it's one product that you can afford in this video, or you don't want to spend a lot of money, I'd say get this. This is the game changer. So it has 10% benzoyl peroxide in it. And as I told you, that is the strongest. You should go with benzoyl peroxide. I don't know if anything's higher, but this is the highest I've ever been. And you put it on your marks, or you put a thin layer all over your face, and I guarantee you by the next morning your acne will be gone. This stuff works like a charm. I kid you not. This is some good stuff. I use this Mondays and Thursdays. I try not to use it every night anyway, because it is very, very, very strong, and it dries out your skin so fast, y'all. So I just use it Mondays and Thursdays, and I'll put a light layer over my face, and the next morning my bumps will have diminished. So this works for my acne, and then I want to do my clear my dark spots. So on Tuesdays and Fridays, I use the Murad Rapid Age Spot and Pigment Lightening Serum. I started using this serum about 2 years ago. This only works if you use it consistently, but it does work, and I can tell you that it does clear up your dark spots within a week. So this is a little sample size. It's a serum. So I put it wherever I have dark marks, which is usually on my cheeks. So I'll do a thin layer on my cheeks, and then I'll let it dry. You have to let it dry before you lay down on your pillow, or it will transfer to your pillow, which is really annoying. So I'll sit in front of the fan and just let it soak into my skin and let it dry before I lay down, and then I'll wake up the next morning and wash it off. So I know that was a lot to take in, but I really do feel like this routine has worked for me, and it works fast. About a week after I started using these products, the Neutrogena products, I saw an immediate change in my skin. I really, really appreciate you guys for joining me today, seeing what I've been doing, how I've been clearing my skin. And I hope you guys come back next time and join me again. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And let me know how y'all like this video. I know it was long. I know it was a lot. But if you bear with me till the end, I appreciate it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.